Last month, through Yong Chave’z exclusive interview with Aiza Seguerra's fiancée Liza Dino, it was revealed that Aiza now identifies himself as a transgender man. In our Balitang Showbiz exclusive, the singer reveals more about his life as a future husband-to-be and what their family's future plans are.
Aiza Seguerra is currently in the U.S. for his High on Love tour. The singer says the concert is his love story with fiancée Liza Dino told in songs. Aiza explains how much the actress and former beauty queen means to him.
Hindi matumbasan, hindi ko ma-explain. Wala, hindi, unexplainable the happiness that she gives me.
Why it's an inspiration for you creatively then?
Oh, definitely. And that's one of the reasons I love us, eh, Liza and I, because pareho kaming napaka-passionate sa mga craft namin. Mm-hmm. Grabe, as in, like, we can spend one whole day just, you know, like, sharing ideas.
Aiza says finding true love for anyone is hard, so he feels blessed that they found it.
Inga eh, it's rare. Mm-hmm. 1 in 8 billion. Mm-hmm. That rare. Na makahanap ka ng tao talaga na swak sa'yo.
The star also thanked us for our exclusive interview with Liza that also appeared in TV Patrol because it made more people know about his choice to be identified as a transgender man. With everything out in the open, the couple's wedding planning is in full blast. Aiza admits that as a young girl, he had romantic wedding fantasies.
Kasi na-imagine ko, sabi ko gusto ko sa forest, na may stream sa gilid, and then nandun sa ano, and then merong parang chamber orchestra.
Since their engagement in February, Aiza says they have been living in a high-on-love bubble, but admits that not everyone is happy for them. He shares that as a husband-to-be, he becomes protective when dealing with homophobic bashers.
If I see her hurting, doon ako talaga nag-ano. Sometimes pinapatulan ko sila. Parang minsan kasi, there's a fine line eh, between saying your opinion, matter-of-factly, at may ibang bastos naman talaga. So I think, inga, diba? If good men do nothing, evil will triumph. I think sometimes you have to put them in their place.
But judging from the big crowd that came to see the concert, they have more supporters than haters. And for that, Aiza says they are thankful.
Ilang anak ang gusto mong maging anak ninyo?
Oh, well, we have Amara now. Siguro besides Amara, one or two.
Hi everyone, it's a brand new day for another exciting dish.
Aiza is also the number one fan of Liza's cooking web show. Apart from adding to their family, the couple is planning to do a movie next year. Yong Chave’z, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles, California.